Halo, kali ini kita lanjutin lagi The Amazing Spider-Man 2 ya.
Om Arif,
well, I saved Fisk from the Russians. Now to find out if I have to save anyone else from him. Time to mingle. See what these big shots have to say about what's going on.
Isinya kali ini menguping tips dong. Mana ya?
Who can resist that?
Kopinya dari mana ini?
Doesn't look good. They transferred me to the Ravencroft Institute. This place is for bug-eating lunatics. Not a cat burglar with great hair. But something's up. The guards are terrified. Even the doctors are scared.
So, this is gonna sound like a bad pickup line, but you seem really familiar. Have we met?
Judging from your bargain basement suit, I doubt we move in the same circles.
Oh, I get it. One with a silver spoon in your mouth, huh?
Hardly. For me, silver's an acquired taste.
I'm here for the Daily Bugle. Well, he knows how to make an entrance. Blotting out the sun. Time to talk to the big man himself. Should I tell Whitney Chang he has no comment on the Russian mobsters tied up downstairs?
It's all right. I like this young man's boldness. He mustn't reveal that to anyone. It would play into the criminals' hands. They want to make people afraid to support my anti-crime efforts.
But if no one knows what they did, they'll get away with it. Try again.
Oh, I assure you.
What's your problem with Spider-Man?
What's your beef with Spider-Man? Seems like you're after the same thing.
If Spider-Man is going to operate outside the law, one would think he can accomplish things more expediently.
gathering intelligence, huh? Find out anything interesting?
The Russians are clever. They operate. It's this very ward that will be the end of the gangs. The more they escalate, the harder it becomes for them to hide.
Wait, are you saying the Russians are still smuggling guns into the city?
Don't put words in my mouth, young man. I'm just a backer. I leave the crime fighting to train pro-
Sama juga loadingnya.
That map I found showed a lot of Russian mob activity around a trucking company. Seems like the perfect cover for bringing weapons into the city. That truck's my ticket to finding the Russian mob's leaders. Just in, webs need something to stick to.
Task force idiots see us.
Relax. We set the car on fire 10 blocks away. They're distracted by that.
They say about the killer?
Booyah!
busted for smoking in public.
Halfway there. Gotta find the rest of those weapons.
I have him!
The judges give Spidey a perfect score! Okay, the judges might have
to. That's the kind of heavy artillery you see in a combat zone. You can't let it hit the streets.
I'm waiting.
Chocolate, melted and in tiny little pieces. Why can't they all be like that?
It's true, we have the Carnage Killer. The boys are making welcome right now.
Kill him right away! Before he can escape!
I just called David. He says the carnage. They're still tied up.
How do we know it's just one man? Maybe he has friends. Maybe there's an army of them.
Maybe your mother dropped you on your head too many times. Just be ready for anything.
Here, everyone to me!
I lost 3 men to the Carnage Killer. If someone doesn't get him soon...
Patience, Misha. I hear we are making progress.
Catchphrases. What do you think?
We've got him!
The only way to make sure those weapons don't hurt anyone is the record. Luckily, I'm good.
telling you he's right where we left him. Your men are panicking like children.
I believe you. Just show me so I can tell them I saw it with my own eyes.
Better yet, take a picture with your phone. You can show them yourself. We've beaten him senseless.
We've got him!
Two down, two to go.
Please, I keep telling you, I'm not who you think. I sell advertising.
Then why did someone break in here to save you, huh?
That guy's no killer.
I'll give you anything you want. Just don't hurt me.
Stop whining and start talking.
Time to put a stop to this. Did your mom tell you you could be anything you want? She was wrong. This weak an effort? I gotta feel like you don't respect me. It's not that you're bad at your job. Okay, it is. Somebody who is a real loser.
But just a little man. I will crush you. This is what everyone fears?
Oh, snap! If you were awake, you'd be impressed.
I will make you bleed.
was working with the Carnage Killer, you'd be dead right now. Be glad you were wrong.
These guys seem to think you killed a bunch of their friends.
It's not true. It's not true. I was going to my car,